Okay, here is a demonstration of the LED sign that has been hacked. We took apart a regular LED sign and I hooked it up to an Arduino microcontroller so that we could add some extra things that weren't on the original system, such as serial control, so that we can hook it to a computer and then control the display from that. Right now it's just going through some demonstration things, and then once it's done I'll show you how the serial part works. But basically this is a pretty well set up display. I've got it running completely in an interrupt driven mode so that the display keeps refreshing in the background and your program can run. It uses the serial peripheral bus to drive the columns, and then it has an interrupt on timer 2 which lets it run all the different rows. And basically what this means is that you can just write to a page of memory and then it'll just start displaying it without you doing any more work. So if you want to do things like talk to serial ports or read sensors or whatever, then you can just do that and you don't have to worry about the display running, except that it does take some processor time. So the display is actually a two-color display. It's got red and green on it, so you can put the red and green on at the same time and make yellow. So that's demonstration here of the different colors. And you can see that it can scroll off screen. And then once this is done, it will go to serial mode, and I'll just show you very quickly how to talk to it that way. Okay, so now we've got Hack Pittsburgh is up, and I apologize for putting this backwards. My computer's on this side. So I'll start typing in some words here. A, B, C, D, E. Bam. And so the serial just starts scrolling on. So I can say the time is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over the serial port, so I've just got the Arduino monitor up and I'm just typing in words, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, bam, and then you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's all.